Hello everyone. Today it's the 23rd day in quarantine, self-quarantine. Here in my city, and I live in Santa Clarita, Valencia, where Six Flags is in California. So it's been a little weird. Just wanna make it the video, quick video. It's the 23rd day in quarantine, and it's how it is. This is how it's been affecting small businesses. My friend, he fixed his iPhones, repairs them, and we also have a small locksmith shop for cars. You know, we make car keys, we program them to the car, and then we cut them. Anyways, you know, after the second week of quarantine, we started noticing a little bit of it started to slow down a bit, and then last week it started to being completely, you know, quiet. What that means is we haven't had any business. My friend has had a couple repairs, one maybe two of them, but that's it. Which is really it's bad. And yesterday and the day before, we had no business whatsoever. No one came for an iPhone repair or you know, for the screen or get a protector, screen protector. We haven't had anyone to come in to get a key. No, so most of that's because either people are just, you know, really taking this a lot more serious now, especially here in this area. This is where I live. Yeah, just recently the cases for the virus, it has increased to 150 cases, which 2 weeks ago it was only 20. It wasn't that bad. You know, people knew there was a couple cases, like less than 20, but now that it rose to 150, people are more scared. You know, they're more cautious now. They don't go out. But yeah, I think that's one of the main reasons it's been like this. We can't blame, you know, it's something that we do for ourselves, to make ourselves, you know, our family, or you know, our, you know, to avoid spreading the disease, or avoid, you know, getting the disease, or you know, because if you get it, what do you do? You just go home, and there's a possibility where you can pass it to someone, to everyone in your family. So that's one of the main reasons. And right now we're still open. We still are open. But worst case scenario, I think we might have to close for a couple weeks, or I'm not sure how long. If it continues to be like this, if it gets more wars here in the city, today, you know, at the end of the day, there's cases to 200 people that have the virus, or that they think that they have virus, I think we might have to close, just because we see a lot of people coming in from out there, customers, and we're not sure who has in contact with, or who, you know, if they have a friend or a family member that has it, or you know, it's a hard decision. It's just difficult. You know, we try to do our best to not, keep ourselves clean. We even have a hand sanitizer here at the store too. But there's still like a possibility where a customer can come in, you know, and they don't have the symptoms. And they can just pass the virus to us, or if something can happen, and we're trying to avoid spreading it more, that this virus, to try to contain it as much as we can. But yeah, I mean, at the moment we're so open. I think we might be open this whole week to this Wednesday. It all depends. If it continues to be this low, then we will have to close. I'm still gonna be coming here to do a couple works, because even though we don't have no you know customers coming in right now, we can take our time here to literally you know put everything, organize everything. No, you know, you can do a lot of things here. I'm already tired of being home. And we've been closing early. We'll be closing at 4, maybe 3:30. Just depends how the day is, if you have things to do here. But yeah, I'm already bored at home. I'd rather come here. Here it's just peaceful. There's no one here. There's no noise. I can just go be by myself, do videos, trade on the stock market. I guess, I mean, today's my 23rd day of being in lockdown. You can say that's the word, because I'm not really self-quarantine at the moment, because I'm still open. I mean, in lockdown, you can say that. But I wonder how you guys are taking this, you know, if you have a small business or if out of work. I wonder how it's affecting everyone else, because I know they're making this the stimulus checks from the government. They're coming in, supposed to come in this month. And also there's a lot of people, a lot of my friends that play for the unemployment benefit, which is what that is. It's just a application where you fill out the application and they ask a couple questions like where you've been working. They also ask for your social security. Once you put that, then everything comes out where you're working, all that. And after you finish the application, you wait a couple of days, and then you receive a email from that application saying, oh no, you can go back and check, and it will tell you right there how much the government is gonna give you each week. And yeah, but I'm not sure if it's only direct deposit or not. So it's the thing, I'm not sure. Because I know most big companies, or most big places, they do offer direct deposit, but like small businesses or small, you know, I don't know who doesn't do direct deposit, but I think that's gonna come in, you know, once you fill that out, I think that's how they're gonna deliver the money. Not sure how it's gonna work yet. I'm still doing my little research, because I also applied for it. Because I'm still technically working at this Mexican restaurant that I'm working at, and they've been closed since 3 weeks. Yeah. So I just filled that out because everyone's doing it. So I was like, why not? You know, I'll take the money. And just for now, because right now I'm not making. If it's really slow, there's not gonna be people coming in to do keys. So we're gonna take that money that I'm getting from the benefits, for the not benefits, it's the that's they call it, the benefit, unemployment benefit. And yeah, I'd rather take that money and then just pay my bills that I have, and then just get the rest of it to use to trade and make more money there. But yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna make this video to give you an update. How's my city has been like, you know, how it's been reacting towards the virus, how people are, you know, what are they doing, and how's affecting the small businesses here in Santa Clarita. But, you know, I don't know. I'm not sure when this will end. The old Santa Clarita news page, they announced that they were thinking maybe on May, it would be everything's gonna go back to normal, somewhat normal, like the restaurant can open again. But they're just yesterday announced that it's not gonna happen until June, and they don't have a date yet. So they just said they just put another month there. So June is supposed to be when they're thinking everything's gonna settle down in everything, but we cannot for sure. So just all we gotta do is just be patient and just, you know, take care of yourself and just stay, you know, healthy, and be, you know, and just be patient. Hey guys, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna make another video in my day. Yeah, catch you guys tomorrow.